Welcome to this introduction for the BR Class 484 Electric Multiple Unit. During this introduction, we will go through the following procedures: starting and stopping the train, loading and unloading. Climb aboard to get started. The cab door button needs to be held for a couple of seconds before the cab door will open. A lot of your time will be spent in the driver's seat. Switch the master key. The destination board and train lights let the passengers know that this service is running and operational. Set the destination board to Ride St. John's and turn on the train lights. Good work. Now set the reverser to forward. The reverser controls the direction of travel when power is applied relative to the driver cabin view. There are door open, closing buttons on each side of the cab. Each button opens, closes the doors on their respective side. Press the door release button for the appropriate platform side to allow passengers to climb aboard. The throttle lever is split into two zones, throttle and braking. The braking zone controls the multiple unit's dynamic brakes. The throttle zone controls the power supplied to the traction motors. Drive to the next station. Thank you. Good work. That is the basics covered. A manual can also be obtained that explains the full functionality and features of this multiple unit. The Isle of Wight route is fitted with TPWS beacons along the route. More information about TPWS can be found in the manual.
Thank you.